So if you want to get rid of the people, what do? You get rid of the women. You make them undesirable. You make the men not want to be with them. And that's what you see happening right now. Because at the end of the day, the women hold the culture. They pass the culture down to the children. The same culture that was passed down to children like Nat Turner, Harriet Tubman, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, all of our, Huey P. Newton, all of our great freedom fighters, Thurgood Marshall.